Today is Wednesday, the 4th of August, 2021. We are going to reflect on the Gospel according to Matthew, chapter 15, verses 21 to 28. Let's open our hearts and listen. Jesus left that place and went away to the district of Tyre and Sidon. Just then, a Canaanite woman from that region came out and started shouting, "Have mercy on me, Lord, son of David. My daughter is tormented by a demon." But he did not answer her at all. And his disciples came and urged him, saying, "Send her away, for she keeps shouting after us." He answered, "I was sent only to the lost sheep of the house of Israel." But she came and knelt before him, saying, "Lord, help me." He answered, "It is not fair to take the children's food and throw it to the dogs." She said, "Yes, Lord, yet even the dogs eat the crumbs that fall from their master's table." Then Jesus answered her, "Woman, great is your faith. Let it be done for you as you wish." And her daughter was healed instantly. The Gospel of the Lord. Let us assume we have two similar platefuls of food. One complete wholesome meal. We place one plate in front of someone who eats daily and one plate in front of someone who hasn't eaten in days. If you observe carefully, there will be a characteristic gleam of joy and gratitude in the latter's response as compared to that of the former. For someone who gets to eat every day, it becomes a daily occurrence, part of a routine. It might be taken for granted, accompanied by grumbling on the choice, taste or quantity of food, and may even be wasted or thrown away without a second thought. On the contrary, a person who is starving is so desperate that even few morsels of that meal will be like a feast the person will gladly consume gratefully. In the parable of the great dinner, a grand feast was organized and invites were sent out, but the invitees declined to accept, making one excuse after the other. That is exactly how it is with us too. We don't always realize the true value of what we receive in abundance and often tend to neglect or ignore it. We experience a sense of entitlement and take our many blessings in life for granted. Remember the Israelites in the desert who were fed manna every single day for 40 years by God, yet they kept complaining. We have so much, yet we are never satisfied. We have a lesson to learn from the Canaanite woman today, who was willing to settle for even the crumbs that would come her way. She didn't complain about it being insufficient or inadequate. In fact, she was grateful for having met the Lord, who she believed had the power to heal her daughter. Whatever he offered her, even if it was measly crumbs, would be more than enough. Such was her faith. And we see that her faith was well rewarded, as her daughter was in fact healed instantly. Remember what Jesus said, that if we have the faith of a mustard seed, it would be sufficient to move even a mountain. When we respond with faith and gratitude, even crumbs can turn into a wholesome meal. What does Jesus offer us today? He says, "I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never be hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty." We have the gift of the everlasting bread of life, who offers us himself to fulfill our every kind of hunger. Are we willing to gratefully accept what he offers us in faith, or will we complain and make excuses? Coming back to the meal we spoke about at the start, do we ever stop to think that every single meal we receive is a gift of God's grace and provision? From the farmer who first sows the seed, the ones who transport the produce, the vendors who make them available to us, as well as the ones who prepare the meal, we have so many people to thank for the food that reaches our table day in and day out. Add to that the fact that we are able to eat and have a healthy appetite. How about saying a prayer and being thankful for all of this before consuming our meal? That can be our food for thought today. Let us pray. Dear Lord, we thank you for offering your entire self to us. We so often take your sacrifice for granted and fail to acknowledge its worth. Let us not be ungrateful for our many blessings in life anymore. Instead, help us to longingly seek you, our bread of life, to satiate our hunger, knowing that with you we will never be hungry again. We ask this in your mighty, holy and precious name. Amen. God bless you.